today I returned in my van, and I would like to show you guys a little tour of the van. Alright, but this is too messy, so we're gonna come back here in a while. Okay, so this is the fridge, and this is the spare water that I got. And you have a toilet here. This is the chair. I could get two, but it's just me, so I got one. And this is the table, which is strapped to the driver's seat. So there is a rod inside there. And you could connect it to here, which could actually make it a table. But I didn't because it was too cold. I just made it a bed all the time. Maybe in the summer. So this is the bed setup. Basically, you put this thing down to connect both aisles, and after you put the mattress on top, which is basically my setup whole time because I just leave it like that. Just make my life easier. And these are the sleeping gears. Charging to charge is the battery level. Less than 12 is not nice, but no, it's good. It will charge when I drive the van. And this is light. The light there. Now you can see it, but it's too bright. And water pump, which can be bombed for a few days. This little guy. No, it's good. This two switch doesn't do anything. Rubbish bin. My stuff. Excuse me, because I gonna put that in my Airbnb. Nothing special. Just a copy of the bed. So this is sink. This is actually the winter kit that I got it from the bed. They got me water bottles and heater and power bed. The winter change. Snow change. Snow change. Name is it. Get your chills off. Yeah. Cooking stuff. This is pale. Yeah. That's a lot. Then you can do it. Okay, bed. So basically it. So yeah, I'm gonna be returning this in a few hours. Oh yeah, this one. Yes, this is to drain a grey water. This is to put in the potable water.